In the name of ongoing repairing and maintenance work, many trains are regularly cancelled and almost all major trains are running very late for hours. At a time when Sabarimala pilgrimage, Christmas and New Year vacations are going on, this uncertainty in the train service has badly affected the trust of common people, sir. 8 passenger trains are cancelled in Ernakulam Kollam route itself. I am not describing in detail, sir. When the timely repair and maintenance work is absolutely necessary for the safety of the passengers, even the unscientific management in carrying out that task is completely unacceptable. Railway should hire more labour force and machines for the repair works going on. Instead of cancelling the trains in bulk, the authorities should follow a more scientific method make reserving few hours of each day for maintenance work, and sir, make arrangements for more train and a nice journey for the lakhs of railway passengers.